My name is Joe Capra, and I'm a time-lapse photographer based in Los Angeles, California. A few months ago, Phase One contacted me about trying out the new firmware update for the XF camera system. 12K, 100 megapixel time-lapse, and a built-in time-lapse mode? Of course I said yes. With this new firmware update, Phase One added a lot of new features to the XF system. The feature I was most excited to try out is the new time-lapse mode. My plan was to shoot a short time-lapse film in and around Los Angeles using the new time-lapse mode to showcase the power of the XF camera system and the resolution of the IQ3 100 megapixel back. The new time-lapse mode on the XF system is more than just a basic built-in intervalometer. It's a smart intervalometer that'll calculate the proper minimum interval the camera is capable of shooting at for any given shot. Setting up a time-lapse using the new time-lapse mode is simple. You swipe left on the top screen to get into time-lapse mode. Use the dials on the front and back of the camera to set your interval and maximum number of frames, and then use the back button to start your shot. Shooting with the IQ3 100 megapixel back gave me much more creative freedom, both in shooting and in post-production, than with any other camera I've used. Shooting at such extreme resolution gave me the ability to dramatically zoom in on any portion of the frame that I wanted, while still maintaining an amazing level of detail, color, and dynamic range. For asset management, post-processing, and color correction, I used Phase One's Capture One, which gave me the best possible quality, detail, color, and image rendering for my time-lapse shots. Capture One is an extremely powerful application with a vast array of image controls that allowed me to really fine-tune my images and get the best possible quality out of them. Once all images were processed, I exported them out of Capture One as full-resolution 16-bit TIFF sequences. I used Adobe's Premiere Pro CC to edit the final film. Being able to shoot 12K time-lapse with the Phase One XF camera system has really been a game changer.